ISE is entering a great new phase. We're just opening up the Fitts-Woolard Hall, a new building where we will have the most amazing labs across a variety of different areas, and our students will be able to come together in different kinds of spaces. In our new building, we'll also be close to the other technical disciplines of NC State, including engineering and computer science and others, on a brand new side of campus.
Fitts-Woolard Hall is an exciting building and an infrastructure to enable students and faculty to expand on their programs. We have exciting spaces in terms of co-joined spaces of collaborative efforts between manufacturing and within the various aspects of manufacturing, from automation to robotics to advanced designs and processes involved. If you look at this facility here, it's set up almost like a mini factory. We have this floor that enables robots working along with machines. We have humans working along with the robots. And we also have a lot of the individual machines where students can participate. You can see what other projects are going on, and just the tremendous visibility that the space has across campus. And that enables a lot of the students get to know what manufacturing is all about, and more in terms of how they could get involved quite easily. And because once you see, then you tend to want to be able to be and participate in these efforts here.
I believe that industrial engineering students need to be thinking about innovation. Our field, innovation in our field, is really important. This particular building shows that innovation throughout the infrastructure, throughout the lighting, throughout the space that you feel inside it. And I think that will be a motivator for students to get the right mindset to develop some potentially new and innovative applications.
This new building is, I think it's gonna change a lot for our department. We're going to be able to do things that we haven't done before. We're going to be able to attract students to come into our program. The new manufacturing lab all the labs for the manufacturing area are going to be much, much better than what we've had in the past. They've been designed for what we're doing now. And so I think that this is really going to help us. So being here with all the other departments, I think that we're gonna get a lot more multidisciplinary research done.
As a student, Fitts-Woolard Hall is amazing. We have high-tech facilities for manufacturing. We have high-tech facilities. All of our research disciplines are all housed within one cohesive unit.
What's great about Design for NC State is they're really focused on making a great campus, and the architecture is really important to them. I think you can see in their in all the new buildings that are built, there's a great design focus on those buildings. All of the labs that have exciting things to see that used to be tucked away in old buildings are now expressed and sort of along a central corridor. There's lots of glass looking into those. And some of the key spaces were put at like key locations, like the main entrances and things that are the most interesting to see. So you'll see a lot of activity, you'll see the engineering happening, you'll see the students working, you'll see the research happening. What I did was take some research papers I found and looked through and found images, one from each department, and overlaid them to sort of create a texture, which then drove the geometry of this wood wall. So then using computational design and computational tools, I was able to sort of rationalize that into panels that were repeatable and buildable and efficient. That was then used some advanced manufacturing techniques like CNC machines to then fabricate and install these panels. There's the wood wall. There's also the monumental stairs. So the monumental stairs were designed where the diagonal and the truss, the truss is exposed, but the diagonals and the truss, each member is sized and changes based on how much loads. So you can look at the stair and the truss design and actually see the forces happening. So again, it's the engineering on display trying to show students, like, you know, here's how the loads actually played out in these stairs. And there's five stairs, and each one is different and unique. So they all have different shapes, so that means they all have different loads and different size members. Natural light is important in that it's a useful tool. So it's, you know, you always think twice. It's not energy efficient to have the natural light come in. You're always fighting between natural light and energy gain and heat gain. So the building is so wide that we wanted to incorporate light into the middle. So since every lab and office can't be on the perimeter, we decided to put sort of a central core of light down the middle. So that means even if you're in the middle of the building, in the hearth space, the sort of collaboration space, there's still going to be some light coming in, like even direct sunlight, in noon coming down two stories. And it's also, sort of a sense of wonder in having you looking up as, you kind of come in and you're looking up 60 feet, you see the stairs and the wood kind of diffusing that light and kind of drawing you up and drawing your eye upwards. You know, I think as an architect, it's just this sense of excitement and awe and wonder, just sort of looking around and making you look up and look around and actually notice the architecture. But I think normal people, it's just if seeing the excitement and seeing people being in labs and doing research, it's seeing people do their work and having them be able to do their work really well is to me what's successful. So if people come in and they don't notice the architecture, I think that's okay. But if they do, I think it's even better.
I think that Fitts-Woolard Hall is a hallmark in how this department sees itself moving forward, right? So this $150 million building is not just a showcase, but it's an opportunity to give our students the chance to work with cutting edge technologies in a safe space that not only promotes, the goals and objectives of the department, but also gives industry a chance to see what we're doing here in a way that allows them to envision partnerships for the future.
The addition of Fitts-Woolard Hall to the already great program of ISE makes us one of the premier departments in the country and even the world.